रेडियो खांची 90.4 एफएम पर प्रसारित किए जाने वाले विषय वस्तु का सारा क्रेडिट प्रस्तुतकर्ता को दिया जाता है। हमारा मकसद है समाज में ज्ञान एवं सकारात्मकता को आगे बढ़ाना।
गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर ओम प्रकाश, गेस्ट फैकल्टी इंग्लिश बीएड डिपार्टमेंट डोंडा कॉलेज रांची। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग ऑन द टॉपिक द टीचिंग ऑफ प्रोज एंड पोइट्री इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर और इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज टीचिंग। Minds are like parachutes, they function only when they are open. ELT means English language teaching, but it can also mean English literature teaching. In the opinion of Ezra Pound, great literature is simply language charged with meaning of the utmost possible degree. In the view of Tolkien, literature is maybe the highest operation or function of language. In the early part of the 20th century, Langlet, that is the language, study of language and study of literature. In 20th century, language literature was created and the study of language was excluded from the study of literature. English literature teaching is divided into two parts, prose, the teaching of prose and the teaching of poetry. The main aim of teaching of prose is to cultivate linguistics complexity, length of the passage, interest level, the aims in teaching that particular passage. And the teaching of poetry deals with choral reading, singing, music movement, getting children to draw a pen. For the teachers, what is poetry? A poetry is the spontaneous overflow of the powerful feelings. It takes its origin from emotions recollected in tranquility, according to William Wordsworth. According to Shelley, P.B. Shelley, a poet is a nightingale who sits in darkness and sings to cheer its own solitude with sweet sound. Coleridge described poetry as the best word in the best order, and that makes it different from prose. There are various kinds of poetry like epic or heroic poem. Ballad. Epic, a long narrative poem on a great and serious subject. Ballad, a song transmitted orally which tells a story typically. The popular ballad or folk ballad is dramatic. Chorus, elegy, a formal poem of lament for the death of a particular person, such as Tennyson's In Memoriam. Free verse, heroic couplet, lyric, ode. These are the various kinds of poetry. So in English literature teaching, the teaching of prose and teaching of poetry depends upon the teacher's cognitive style and skill, and it deals with the linguistics complexity, length of passage, interest and aims in teaching that particular passage. In fact, both the teaching of prose and teaching of poetry is to fulfill the language learning. Thank you very much.